And this is our dog, Asta.
This is my dog, Molly.
This is Peanut.
And this is Roxy.
This is Shelby Ann.
And this is Penny.
This is Kaylee.
And this is Sparky the Miracle Dog.
And this is our dog, Taylor.
Francis Michael Allgood. We call him Frank.
My name is Janice Owens. This is my dog, Molly. I adopted her last October at Atlanta Pet Rescue. The way I came to get her was our two dogs that we had both passed away within a year of each other, and it was kind of unexpected for us because they were 5 years apart in age. So that was pretty devastating. And I thought about getting another dog, but I was a little afraid to. But I started watching the website and seeing the dogs come up for adoption. I had a trip out of town the beginning of October of 2009, and I said to myself, I'll wait till after I get back from that trip. And as soon as I got back, I started looking at the website again, and by the end of the month, they had posted a little notice about the group of little black dogs. They had five little black dogs that kept getting passed over every adoption day. And I looked at those little black dogs and spotted Molly and sent my application in. Went down on Saturday, and we were there at noon when they opened, and we saw Molly come running out and go to the fence, and I'd say it was pretty much love at first sight. She came running over, wagging her tail, and when we went in to see her, she was just so friendly, and I just felt like she was meant for us. So we took her home that day, or I took her home. My daughter went off to her own apartment, but we'll come to visit her, and she's just been great. She was crate trained, she was completely housebroken, I've had her go to obedience school, and she's really become my good little buddy. And I come home and she's there, and we walk together, and she just means so much to me. She's just a good little girl. And sometimes I think people say shelter dogs are somebody else's problem that's been left there, and I don't feel that way at all. I wonder, how did anybody ever give her up? Atlanta Pet Rescue got her from Gwinnett County Animal Control. And I think about that a lot, and I think how her fate could have been so different if it hadn't been for APR and a rescue organization that would save her and basically bring us together. Because I would have never found her over in Gwinnett County Animal Control. So it's a good happy ending for both of us.